असेंबली वेस्ट राम सावधान प्रार्थना के लिए तैयार प्रार्थना शुरू कर
Good morning, everyone. Today, news headlines are as follows. First, some international news. U.S. Secretary seek report on Pakistan role-playing in Afghanistan. Ex-founder Main Ching Fungo Kosiudo set to become Nepalese new president. Second, some national news. Chardham Road will be ready on by next year. Uttarakhand government changed school timings ahead of winter. 4,360 dengue cases in Firozabad since August. Death toll crossed 200. Third, some sports news. Today's IPL between SRH and CSK. Yesterday, in IPL, RCB win over RR. Thank you. Courtesy credit, Somil Kumar, Class 8th, Course Sandy School, Godakal, 9th.
Good morning, everyone. Today the topic of my speech is heliocentrism. Heliocentrism, a cosmical model in which the sun is assumed to be the orb or near a central point of the solar system, while earth and other bodies revolve around it. In the 5th century BC, the Greek philosophers Philolaus and Hesiodus calculated separately that the earth was a sphere revolving daily around some mystical central fire that regulated the universe. 2 centuries later, Aristarchus of Samos extended this idea by proposing that the Earth and other planets revolve around a definite central object. Thank you. Katsi Kadan Maya Samita, Course Science School, Godakal, Class 6.
Good morning, everyone. Today's word of the day, optimistic, part of speech, adjective, meaning hopeful and confident about future. Synonyms, cheerful, confident. Antonyms, doubtful and hopeless. Thank you. Katsi Gadit Chirag Bhatt, Course Sainik School, Godakal, 6.
Assembly, Savdhan, Sab members, by word, Academy, Rashtrigan, Shuru Kar. भारत माता की सब मेंबर्स जाइने मर लाइक तोड़ टीचिंग स्टाफ लाइक तोड़ एकेडमी अबाउट टर्न लाइक तोड़ डोंट वांट मी टू बी ऑन.